Hey guys, welcome. Just gonna give everybody a few minutes to show up before we get started. Believe it or not, everybody paid. Everybody's paid up. All teams are taken. Gonna give it about 2 more minutes for everybody to get on here and start following along. What's up, Chris? Yeah, it's first one where all the teams got paid up for. Actually, there was something weird going on with eBay where it was like, I guess one guy messaged me and said, "Hey, I bid on this team, and for some reason, rather than it ending and me winning it, it went to ending like 4 days from now." So I don't know what's going on with eBay. Maybe it's Russia or China or both. Yeah, we'll blame them anyway. I don't know. All right, it's 10:04. Time to get started. Before we get started, as always, my friends over at blueforestmarket.com, if you use discount code CBHT10, you get 10% off. They got all kinds of all top loaders and sleeves and boxes for your cards, all kinds of good stuff. I get my stuff from them, and it's veteran owned too. So go over there, see if there's anything you like, and give them a shot. Again, it's CBHT10. All right. Also wanted to bring up that I have procured one of these bad boys. All right, so if you follow my breaks at all, I will be throwing this in there at some point. Probably mix it with some other stuff, you know, some probably I really like the illusions, so maybe some illusions blasters, or I really like prestige too, so maybe some hanger boxes and some blasters, and then this guy. So if you're not familiar with it, it's only 5 cards, but there's one auto, one RPA, one mem, I do believe. Pretty sick cards. So, all right, let's go ahead and kick this thing off. The cello packs. Actually, I'm not 100% sure if they're cello or cello. Nobody's been able to tell me for sure. But looks like we got some parallels in here. Sunburst and Teal. Have not seen them before. Actually have never opened one of these packs. But I guess we'll just be on the lookout for them. Hopefully we'll land a whole bunch. I hope somehow I pull an autograph from every single team. out of these cello cello packs, whatever they are. Good luck, everybody. I hope everybody gets hooked up tonight. I don't know about you guys, but I kind of dig these cheaper breaks. You know, there were a lot of teams that went for 99 cents tonight. That's, I mean, you can't beat that getting in on a break for 99 cents. So, all right, here we go. We'll start with Jalen Darden, Jalen Hurts. If this lighting is bothering anybody, just let me know. It's a little funky. I'm moving my house right now, so. Carson Wentz. Jalen Waddle. Patrick Mahomes. Diami Brown. Lamar Jackson. Ramondre Stevenson. Jameson Crowder. And we got a Nico Collins. That must be the Sunburst parallel right there. Pretty slick card. Got a Devontae Smith. You know, I went through 4 Megas and 6 Blasters the other night. I don't think I pulled 1 Devontae Smith. But there it is. DK Metcalf. Tutu Atwell. Alvin Kamara. And we got a T-Law sighting. Trevor Lawrence. Cam Akers. Elijah Moore. We got a Sean Taylor. Got another Nico Collins, the base. And a Dak Prescott. I'm not sure what to expect out of these packs. I'm not sure if we'll run into any numbered cards, any mems. Maybe somebody will get hooked up, though, tonight. Keep seeing how there's I think there's only 9 viewers right now, but I think that's because some of you bought like 7 teams. All right. Miles Sanders. Jonathan Taylor, JT. We got a Kyle Trask. Travis Kelce. Trey Sermon. J.K. Dobbins. Jacob Harris. Cam Newton. Derrick Henry. And another Sunburst parallel. Elijah Moore. Cornell Powell. Miles Gaskin. Kyler Murray, the man deleting his own team off of Facebook, or whatever it was, social media. Travis Etienne. We got a Justin Herbert. Ian Book. Nick Chubb. A-Rod, Aaron Rodgers. George Kittle. And a Rondale Moore. Be nuts if I pulled either a mem or an auto out of one of these packs. I like them so far, though. These would be great if you're, you know, collecting a whole team or want to get a whole set of something and you need base cards. This would be really good. Oh, Tim Tebow. Get the one touch ready. Tim Tebow wearing shorts. Rashad Bateman. Derek Carr. Chuba Hubbard. Joey B. Joe Burrow. Super Bowl MVP. I'm calling it right now. Kenneth Gainwell. Tua. Tagovailoa. I think I'm. Ryan Tannehill. Najee Harris. Josh Jacobs. Hey, there we go. Javonte Williams, Mystique. A little hit out of these packs for the Broncos. DeAndre Hopkins. Kyle Pitts. Keenan Allen. Amon-Ra St. Brown. Beast of a rookie for the Lions. Big Ben. Davante Adams. Zach Wilson, base. You guys think he's going to be good or not so good? Or I'm just curious. We got a Tylan Wallace. Chris, you were saying you couldn't get one before, and now I think you got about five of them. And we got a T. Higgins to finish it out. Get that Mystique sleeved up here. Stick up there. Oh, you guys can see that. All right. Just to see, we've gotten some of the sunburst, but I'm curious to see what the teal parallels look like. Well, maybe something crazy will happen. You'll get an auto here, Chris. All right. Carson Wentz. Jalen Waddle. Patrick Mahomes. De'Ami Brown. Lamar Jackson. Yeah, there's a Patriot. Ramondre Stevenson. Jamison Crowder. DJ Chark. See an insert coming up. We got a Taysom Hill upside down. Oh. We've got a King of the Cards, Peyton Manning. All those boxes I opened up the other night, I didn't find a King of the Cards, Peyton Manning, and here he is. Okay. Zeke. Jared Goff. Another Devontae Smith. DK Metcalf. 2-2 Atwell. Alvin Kamara. Another T-Law, Trevor Lawrence. Cam Akers. Elijah Moore. And Sean Taylor. I feel like we got that same series of cards in a different pack. Oh, let me sleeve that King of the Cards real quick. These the see-through cards for the illusions are really, really cool, but the only problem is if the edges touch anything, they seem to get little specks missing out of them. So, gotta sleeve them as soon as you possibly can so they don't get screwed up. There we go. And I'll just take this one. It is weird that we haven't had a Mac Jones yet. Guy who bought the Patriots when we did the Mega and Blaster Box break. He was saying, oh, I need about two more. And we were in like the last Mega Box. Maybe even the last couple packs. And then we got like three or four more of them. Because they're just so Mac Jones heavy. All right. We got a Pat Freiermuth. Daniel Jones, Allen Robinson. There you go. There's your Mac Jones. Cortland Sutton, Kellen Mond, Tom Brady. Michael Carter. Tim Tebow. Oh, jeez. I'm laughing because he's in shorts. I mean, he's a way better athlete than I'll ever be. But, man, everybody else is looking slick in their uniforms. And there's old Tebow in his practice jersey and shorts. All right. Rashad Bateman. And we got an illusionist. Rob Gronkowski. That's another one. I went through all those boxes the other night. Didn't get one of those. Trey Lance. Trey Lance base. Brandon Ayuk. Baker Mayfield. You guys think he stays in Cleveland? I'm curious. I don't know where he would go. We got an Amir Smith-Marset. Josh Allen. DeAndre Hopkins. Kyle Pitts. Keenan Allen. And Amon-Ra St. Brown. I always try my best to screw up that name. So far, unless I missed it, we haven't gotten one of the teal inserts. Seems like we're going to get either one parallel or one insert per pack. Let's see. Let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs in. I've got the 2 sunburst and the 3 inserts. So I guess that's right. And Gronk can go in front of the Bucks helmet there. All right, over the hump. 4 more packs left. Maybe something crazy will happen. All right. Derek Carr. Chuba Hubbard. Joey B. Joe Burrow. Kenneth Gainwell. Tua. Ryan Tannehill. Najee Harris. Josh Jacobs. Got a Miles Sanders. We got a clear shot, Derwin James. Big Ben. Davante Adams. Zach Wilson base. Tylan Wallace. T. Higgins. Cornell Powell. Miles Gaskin. Kyler Murray. Travis Etienne. And a Justin Herbert. Close out the pack. Who does everybody have in the Super Bowl Sunday? This might be the first one in a long time where I have no idea what's going to happen. Feels like the Bengals are kind of becoming America's team. Last year, of course, I thought the Bucks were going to win, but that's because I'm a Bucks fan. So that was probably more wishful thinking than anything. But year before that, I mean, I thought that the Chiefs were going to beat the 49ers. But I don't know. This one, I have no idea. Yeah, the Rams defense is pretty solid. I think Jalen Ramsey's going to get a little bit exposed, though, against Ja'Marr Chase. That's just me, though. All right. Jonathan Taylor. Kyle Trask. Travis Kelce. Trey Sermon. J.K. Dobbins. Jacob Harris, Cam Newton, Derrick Henry, Kadarius Toney, we got a Tom Brady, I'm not sure what that card is, that's pretty cool though. I don't think I've ever seen that one. If anybody watching knows what this card is called, please put it in the chat, because I'm not sure what that is. Or maybe this is the Sunburst? I thought the other one was a Sunburst. I don't know. That's pretty sweet, though. Pretty sweet. Oh, we got a Jalen Waddle Mystique. So hit there for the Dolphins. Ian Book. Nick Chubb. That is the sunburst. Okay. Aaron Rodgers. George Kittle. Rondale Moore. Sam Darnold. Anthony Schwartz. Speedster. Zeke. And Jared Goff. Well, how rotten do you think Jared Goff feels right now? First year there, Matt Stafford's taking him to the Super Bowl. I mean, I guess Jared Goff did too. A few years ago. I wonder what the those orange parallels were called then. Unless they were just I don't know. Maybe they're called just that. Maybe the orange parallel. I don't know. Trade out Derwin James for Jalen Waddle. Any good Rams cards yet? I think we got the we got some 2-2 Atwell. But they're just base cards. Oh, man. Are you talking about the Rams cards, or are you talking about are you talking about Jared Goff? Either way, it's pretty funny. I don't think Jared Goff got traded for that much. He got traded for well, we can't say that, I guess, because he did get traded for Matthew Stafford. For years, I've been saying it was pretty good, and of course, you know, nobody was exactly on the in the Stafford fan club, I don't think. If there was one guy that could beat my Bucks out of the playoffs, and I'm somewhat happy about it, it's that guy. After being stuck in Detroit for that many years. Sorry if you're a Detroit fan, but I don't think you're going to disagree with me. All right. We got a Deshaun Watson. Ja'Marr Chase. First one of the break. Jerry Jeudy. Davis Mills. I heard that he's pretty good. I don't think I haven't watched a whole lot of Texans games this last year, but he's pretty good. We got a Rob Gronkowski. Dez Fitzpatrick. Antonio Gibson. Terrence Marshall. DJ Moore. And we got a Dak Prescott, King of the Cards. King of Cards. Keep saying King of the Cards. King of Cards. Russell Wilson. Dwayne Eskridge. Simi Fehoko. I think I got that name down. I pulled his cards for the last break we had. And I was kind of feeling it out the whole time. Stefan Diggs. Matthew Stafford. Javonte Williams. Matt Ryan. Josh Palmer. Chase Claypool. Dalvin Cook. Get Dak sleeved up here. Maybe the workers at Panini screwed up and accidentally put 20 straight autographs in cello packs. And that cello pack is sitting on my desk right now. Yeah, I know the red ones are the ruby inserts. Let me see if I can find one real quick. I didn't see that they were numbered. Where's that? That Nico Collins. No number. I want to say that I pulled some yellow ones or some gold ones out of the either blasters or megas the other night, and they were numbered. I think it was an Anthony Schwartz that I pulled. And it was numbered. These are not. And they look more orange than anything. So I thought they were the sunburst. But I guess not. Nita Fields. Well, he's on the front of the pack. So he should be in here. Red and orange aren't. No, the I pulled a red or a ruby Joe Burrow in the last break, and it was numbered. I want to say it was out of 125. I can remember. I think it was. Okay. All right. DJ Chark. Taysom Hill. And Wang Wu. Heaney and Wang Wu. Saquon Barkley. Deshaun Watson. Ja'Marr Chase. Oh man, you could be right and I could be wrong. I could have swore that Joe Burrow was a ruby though. Jerry Jeudy. Davis Mills. Rob Gronkowski. Ooh. Got a Ja'Marr Chase Illusionist. Orange. That is really cool. Not numbered or anything, but I have not seen one of these before. Pretty cool little hit there for the Bengals. And a Christian McCaffrey Shining Stars. Justin Jefferson. There's your Fields. Justin Fields. But it's only a base, but there he is. Russell Wilson. Dwayne Eskridge. Simi Fioko. Stephon Diggs. Matthew Stafford. Javonte Williams. And a Matt Ryan to finish it out. All right, quick little recap here. The ones I just pulled, we got the Christian McCaffrey Shining Star. That real slick Jamar Chase Orange Illusionist. We got a Dak Prescott King of Cards. We got a Peyton Manning King of Cards. Got a Derwin James Clear Shots. Javonte Williams Mystique. Tom Brady Sunburst. Thanks for letting me know that's what that was. Ooh. Gronk fell over. Rob Gronkowski Illusionist White. And a Jalen Waddle Mystique. All right, thanks for joining me, guys. Once again, I'll be looking at throwing this up on eBay at some point in the near future. So if you're interested, follow me on eBay and feel free to bid on it. All right, guys, that's it for me. Have a good night. I'll get these all cleaned up and sent out to you guys tomorrow. All right, bye.